So I get asked too, how does it look up under the bottom if we get through with it? Will it damage the bottom? This is a commercial mower right here. No, it doesn't. But you may have to go scrape it. You see, I got a little bit. Some of this is probably already there. Just now get to it. But it won't damage the lawnmower. I've used the battery lawnmower to do this, but I used the one with the steel deck. Not one with the plastic deck. So, I'll let you see it.